Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Today's recipe is easy and delicious bread rolls. Take a half cup grated paneer or tofu, 2 green chilies and 1 tablespoon onion, 1 teaspoon spring onions, 1 tablespoon orange pepper, 2 garlic cloves, few ginger pieces and coriander or cilantro or parsley leaves, 1/2 teaspoon chili flakes, 1/6 teaspoon pepper powder, 1/4 teaspoon salt. Mix it. Make cylindrical rolls. Take breads and cut the edges. Smoothen them. Spread tomato or chili sauce. Put a paneer roll and roll it. Close it tight. Take a pan and spray oil. Keep the flame to low medium. Fry the rolls. Spray oil again. Turn them. Keep doing this until all sides fry. When fried, take them out. Tasty and healthy rolls are ready. Thanks for watching.